Hi, first graders. Welcome back. This week, we're going to be talking about something I know you love, more shapes. So we're not just going to be talking about triangles and circles and rectangles and squares, but we're actually going to be talking about sorting them. So let's take a look at our I can statement for today, and I'll explain a little bit more. Our I can statement is SOL 1.13. I can sort shapes by one or more attributes. So when I say attributes, I mean a characteristic, like what color are they? How many sides do they have? What type of shape is it? So if you're still a little confused, that's okay. We're gonna talk about it all week. So take a look at the little video I have, and then we're gonna come back together and work on some more problems. Okay, I'll see you in a minute.